boxing champion Devin Haney, the WBC 135 champ, says, "I would love a fight with Mikey Garcia." And he adds at 140. That's the next tweet. But I'm going to just go over this one. So Devin Haney says he would love to fight Mikey Garcia. Mikey Garcia, 4-division champion. His only loss is to Errol Spence. And Errol Spence is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters and a king of the 147 division. Mikey Garcia, Manny Pacquiao, and Manuel Marquez, only 3 fighters in history to win titles at 26, 30, 35, and 40. And Devin Haney says he would love to fight Mikey Garcia. That would be cool, says one fan. Then if these move up to 140, Mike don't make that weight anymore. He should, but he don't. Why you not chasing unification? Who you trying to fight this year? Like I said, I was in a gym with Devin Haney just a couple days ago. He would love to fight Teofimo next. He would like to fight Fortuna. And now he said Mikey Garcia at 140. I will say this. Devin Haney has a relationship, of course, with Eddie Hearn. So does Mikey Garcia. I could ask Mikey this week when I see him. What does he think about it? About a fight with him and Devin Haney. I don't know. I said 140. That's the fight. I have to see if that's realistic for Mikey. But there you have it. Stay tuned. What do you guys think about Devin Haney versus Mikey Garcia? FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.